Hello my friends, today I want to show you how to make this simple flower in quilling technique. I used dog comb to make this flower. This flower can be used in greeting card, envelope or framed picture. If you want to support my channel, please subscribe and like. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. Feel free to subscribe and like if you enjoyed watching. If you have any questions, please add them below. Bye-bye.